Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Ghost Recon Wildlands. I wanted to do a session of this yesterday, but unfortunately I was unable to because I ended up just spending the day playing War Thunder. And then I said that I was going to finish War Thunder yesterday and then do this when I woke up. So, of course, I woke up and went straight to War Thunder. But I was not having any fucking luck in War Thunder, so I just said, fuck this game, and loaded up some of this. So let's get shit done, and the first thing that we need to do, is since it spawned us back, is do what we were going to do last time, because I had to cut it off early. I went and got something to eat, and then had to, decided I needed to get some sleep. And we are, we are in the wrong city. Shit. Village. We need to get down here, but we're on a vehicle, and it shouldn't take that long. We just gotta follow this road. It should take us all the way there. Watch the poles, watch the enemies. There's some enemies on the road up here. They're dead. So is my truck a little bit. And we... Ooh, there's two food rations.
Coming down hard on the province since our last stop.
If they're trying to make us stop, they just made a huge mistake.
No.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
They're not going to make me stop, that's for damn sure. I'm going to kick all their asses. Every single one of theirs. More? Oh, there's civilians! Well, I stopped for the resources and ended up killing a civilian.
Let's clean up and move on. Shit, we've got cartel soldiers nearby.
My apologies. It's okay, though, it's okay. I wanted to drive one of these before. I just like them because of how square they are. Oh, God damn it! Why can't they get in the back? It's a bit of a bouncy vehicle. Is, like, one of the tires flat? No. Like, see how it kind of bounces around? Maybe that just has something to do with the truck itself. I don't know. I just like more square vehicles. That's why I'm more of a classic kind of car person. 1873 NBG! You better watch the road! Instead of reading the license plate. You dumb shit. Ooh, there's an enemy up ahead. But I should be able to lose him. Well, he might not even detect me if I drive by quick. Suspected. And... not detected. Oh, right. That, my friends, is what I am talking about. Oh, wow. Picking up some speed. So last time we beefed ourselves up, specifically for this, hopefully it pays off. Whoa, don't flip yourself. I'm gonna park that there this time. Okay, suppressor is not equipped. And I'm gonna take the suppressor off there. Oh, shut the fuck up. I need to... okay. Are we ready to try this? Yeah, ammo capacity's at full, and physical bullet resistance is at 2, plus the metal. Let's do it. We can do this.
Looks like the filling broke.
open fire.
Check in the damn emitter.
Oh, shit.
Take cover.
Fuck! That didn't last very long. Well, he said they're hitting the transmitter again. I'm just gonna point out that none of my teammates are coming for me. Oh, there we go, one teleported to me.
God damn, that was close.
Oh, hold on. That's a civilian.
Hang in there, I'm coming to you.
Cover the ass. No, 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 no! Oh! Oh, no, I thought it... God damn it! Fuck, that one is really difficult. And I thought for sure that putting that car there would help protect it from the people down there on the street. Oh, okay, so frightening civilians, that's why you want a holster. Well, what is the point? Piss and shit.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Well, let's give this another go. Watch out, little kid. Killing children will not be tolerated. Out.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anyone.
It says right in the fucking hints that you are supposed to aim at them if you want to come into your vehicle. So don't you dare start bitching to me about putting the guns down. But do you see? I'm thinking. I'm trying to make smart. Okay, I just gotta make sure that I can run through here if need be. Yes, okay. Now, if I just had one more car, I could park it up over here. I don't know if this is going to work, but it's just an idea that I just popped up in my head. That's a small car.
We got Tango. I'll chase her close. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Hay personas elegidas...
No, okay, I wanna... Okay, everybody just watch out here. Oh, jeez, okay. Little sensitive. Because if they're gonna come from back there, I wanna put the higher end.
Hello, get out.
Okay, where's ammunition? It's out here. Pick that up. Okay, apparently I've got full... How do I have full ammunition? Was 200? I guess that's the right one. Okay, are you ready for this? Flip the switch by not touching it.
Put the hornet's nest.
Hell out of the...
Opening fire.
Oh my god, are you serious? They come up from behind and they still hit it. I guess it was not a good idea to put up the cars, because now they're only going to get in the way. Okay, they've got... there's still some dude over there. Oh god, fucking reload. Ow! Who was shooting me? Or was that my teammate shooting me?
Fucking hell!
Oh, we've got rebels. Rebel support! Yes, it is, from the side that has a big giant van there. Oh, and apparently that guy that was over there that I didn't see. Quickly, heal me, you're right there! Look at the health of this thing!
Ugh, fuck, it took you so long!
The emitter's getting hit pretty hard, people!
Shit, they cut the broadcast. This one got away from us.
I don't know how the fuck we're gonna get that one done then. That's gonna have to be one we'll have to come back to way the fuck in the future with a bigger gun. Cause I could have swore that I was onto something by putting those big vehicles. I mean, the only one that wasn't big was that little one. Like the little van thing. But the big van and the truck, they should have been able to fully block any shots coming in from that thing, but it didn't seem to really matter. I mean, yeah, that other guy that came up behind us, he was shooting over the car. That made sense, but the guys on the street with the van were hitting that thing. So...
you guys all good? Damn, I love this truck.
I guess I'll just have to come back... what the hell is this? A little garage? Yeah, I guess I'll just have to come back when I have a bigger gun.
Clear over here.
Well, then I guess for right now, let's go find something else to do. Oh yeah, I forgot there is a vehicle drop. I completely forgot about that. I almost peed. I might have to use that at some point. Okay, well... how about we take down... oh no, that's a helicopter. Well, that's right there, and that would give us some fuel supply. So how about we just do that since it's there?
I'll catch up with you.
And it looks like I'm going to have to drive right through everybody. So this could get a little nasty. Actually, I found a better vehicle. Oh, much better. Look at that. What the hell? Go away. This is going to be a bit of a hairy getaway. Everybody get in. Oh, that's pretty epic, though. I missed my turn. Shit. Oh, no. It's fine. It's fine. Fuck. Keep moving. Drive.
The LT's trying to run.
I don't care about the lieutenant running. I'm trying to run. Oh, those are dudes there. I was like, are we being followed? Okay, well, hopefully we lose them completely by the time I get up there. I don't want them to be alert. Oh, shit. They've got helicopter support. Please don't follow me. Please don't follow me. Please don't follow me. Follow me to infinity. Shit. It's fine. Car's a bit beat up. You can definitely tell we've come from a fight. That and I smashed into something. Oh shoot, a whole bunch of stuff just opened up. I guess because we've loaded into a new section of the territory. Okay, now the last time we tried to take a helicopter, we screwed it up. So this time let's be overly cautious about it. And really, because now that I know that they actually take the helicopter and run away with it, which I did not know before, we can be a little bit more careful with our approach. Still 600 meters away. We take it on foot from here. Suppressors back on. Ooh. It's kind of neat looking up here, though. Oh, shoot. Doesn't look like we're going to be able to get the altitude advantage here. We might have to sneak in.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Is it a Unidad helicopter? There's not many of them up here, and they seem to all be enclosed into one small area, unlike that the other helicopter one that we failed on. But we still got to be very cautious. Okay. Actually, I think that's the helicopter right there. I'm going to get out my drone.
Wow,
they are. There we go. They're all right there. Now, how do I get rid of this? I don't know how to fly out then, I guess. I guess I could look it up in the controls menu. Oh, shoot, there's one right here. Didn't hear that.
I'm getting a position. Find a good position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Target acquired. Target acquired.
We up and acquire that target.
Say the word.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
We're good. We're good.
That one was easier because it was just a small little area with a handful of dudes. That was it. The other one's still probably going to take a lot of preparation. But alright. It's a green helicopter.
I'll pilot.
You know what I love? Paleo friend. I am going to try and take down that convoy with this helicopter. There it is. I like how it stays on the map. It remembers. Oh, shoot! It's got a Unidad helicopter right freaking next to it. Okay, we might have to, like, sift around in this area. And he's also traveling right through. Well, if we look on the map, He is going to be traveling. I'm going to assume... Well, I don't know. Is he going to come down and then turn? Well, we'll find out. Because I might be able to set up and wait for him. So let's wait for him to get a little bit ways down there and see if he crosses the bridge or if he goes into the village. Or the town or whatever. Oh shit, there's a fucking train down there! There is trains! Oh my god, I just got a boner. Also, I lost contact with the... Oh, they're at the... Oh, they're waiting for the train, obviously. I was like, where the hell did they go? There they are. I mean, look at that. Look at that draw distance. I can still see the train back there. Most other games, that'd be disappeared by now, or a little pixel. There it is. And they are turning right. That goes in, which means they're going to come out back into the other territory. So I need to set up shop. And we're going to set up shop right there. We need to go kind of quick.
Look alive, we got company.
Oh shit, he totally pushed it out of the way. Get out of your fucking car, you little shit!
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Redirect I'll drive.
To the new website that includes an archive of all your favorite La Plaga videos.
Oh, they're coming! They'll be coming! They're coming! Everybody into position.
We're clear on this side.
Ah, shit, I need to take cover over here.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
I think I got the driver.
We got Nuni Dad convoy on the move. I got eyes on multiple vehicles, including a combo truck.
Let's get after it. The rebels are hurting for decent comms. We could loot the truck and share the love with the Qataris people. Watch the truck. We need what's in it. I got them all.
Awesome.
Let's check the truck for any loot we might need.
Well, I was obviously just blocking the road, but...
The gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
But this vehicle here was like a nice natural little spawn, because if they managed to push through, I was going to jump in this vehicle and chase them down. That would have been epic. But we managed to stop them pretty easy. Let's see. So that's that down. Where shall we go now? Still got a few side missions thrown about. Well, I guess since... I don't know. Because I did fuck up on that before, but I don't really need the resources at the very moment. So maybe we could do like a side mission, or an actual mission or something. We've got two of them right now. Or, you know what? No, let's just travel to the next location for intel. So that then I can decide what mission I want to take on. And I'm going to go to this one because it looks like the easiest one to get to. It's 6 kilometers away and I really got to pee. Well, looks like we've got a bit of a road trip ahead of us. So I guess I'll just talk about what I've been up to. Well, other than the War Thunder that I mentioned earlier... today, specifically when I woke up, I did try to play a little bit of Tai 2 because I still need to finish that 100%, and I still cannot find the last three picture frames. I looked around a little bit in some areas, collected some opals, and that was about it. Couldn't find it. And the other person that I had mentioned in that Let's Play, I had mentioned that someone else on my friends list was also in the same predicament as me. They were missing exactly three picture frames. And I thought, well, maybe there's this small chance, very small, but there's this chance that we are both missing the same ones. So I told him to let me know when he finds them. But he posted some screenshots, and I was like, okay, where did you find the pictures? And he said he found them in the sewers. And I've looked through the sewers literally more than four times thoroughly and collected absolutely everything in the area. But just to make sure, when I first loaded in, I went through the sewers again, thoroughly, collected everything, and they're not there. I have no idea where the hell that they could be. They can be anywhere. And it was the same with the first Tai game. You would not know if you were missing one and where it would be. Or you would know if you're missing one, but you would have no idea where it could be. It could be in any of the levels. But then, Chrome Studios, being as amazing as they are, went and updated the PC version of the game near its full release and actually added on the this new thing that was not around in the original PlayStation 2 version, where you can look and see the total amount of picture frames in each individual level and how many you have. So it'll say, like, 2 up, 9 picture frames, and then it'll say, like, 0 of 9 or 9 of 9, you know. Something like that. And that was definitely a fantastic addition, and I was hoping that they would add something like that for Tai 2. They didn't do it off the start. They might still do it in the future, though I'm not sure how they can get it to work, because Tai 2 is more of an open-world style game compared to the level-based game that the first Tai game is. But, I mean, I'll still try and look around for it for them from time to time. Otherwise, I'm going to have to wait for that, because I can't just look up a guide online. There's 175 picture frames, which is a lot less than there was in the first Tai game. But there's 175 picture frames in Tai 2, and I'm not going to remember which ones I collected, so I can't just look up a guide and be like, oh, yeah, that's the one I'm missing. Then again, people might say, well, you could...
That was fucking close.
Oh. This is intel to destroy all of their shit. Well, then we're not doing that, because I was just coming here for the intel. Where did the other intel go? There was more intel throughout this area. Or maybe this is, maybe it's because I'm too close, so let me drive out of the area quick. I don't want to go rushing into a big place like that. I just wanted to get some intel. But anyways, yeah, the only way I'd be able to do that is if I looked at a guide and I went one picture at a time, and even if I knew I had it, I would have to go to that location and look for it. And I might have to do that, because I literally cannot find anything on it at all. Okay, it's still not here. What the fuck? I don't want to do that mission, because that's charging into a place. What else we got? Well, this is Interrogate El Ding Dong's assistant. And so, Koro's primary cocaine lab is located inside a former slaughterhouse. Access to the lab requires a key code only known by his assistant. Find the assistant, obtain the key code, then enter the lab and sabotage it.
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
Okay, we'll do that then. Just so I can get a story mission in here. Usually that's kind of what I usually do, is I mean, at least with Ubisoft games, I do a lot of side stuff, and then I kind of fit in one story mission or something. And it's probably going to be the same once I get around to doing Far Cry 5, if they ever announce that anytime soon. If you go by their Far Cry 3, Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon, Far Cry 4, its DLCs, and Far Cry Primal releases, then... it should be being announced very soon. Very soon. at least sometime this year or sometime early next year, it should be at least announced. And I'm hoping that it's going to be a big, big game, because Far Cry is definitely among my favorite games of all time for series. Now, this guy is on the move, so I need to try and get to him as quickly as possible. And I also really have to pee. And I should probably pee before we start getting on with missions. Shit. And I'm gonna charge up on him in a beat-up vehicle that was around in a gunfight. Got a helicopter. We could steal that helicopter and chase after him. Somehow I doubt that would go down very well for us. Very, very scary roads we're driving on at the moment. That's an interesting looking vehicle there. God damn it. Zup Zero, by the way, is coming out in about a day. Actually, it should be less than a day now. Less than 24 hours. I cannot wait, because it's going to have over 1,000 fucking achievements in it. And I am an achievement collector. Achievement hunter. So when there's a game that comes out with a whole bunch of achievements, you fucking bet your ass I'll be getting that. I just, see, that's another thing. That's why I wish games, like Ubisoft games, allowed Steam support achievements. I mean, why not? Sure, you run it through Uplay, whatever. Still allow us to collect the achievements on Steam. Because then I could go back through and play Far Cry 3 and Far Cry, okay, Far Cry 4 and all of those games, collecting all of the achievements and shit. But where the hell is he? He's, like, way up there on that mountain. Are we going to be able to get up there? Taking us all around. We're getting a lot of sightseeing in. I can definitely bet that one of these thumbnails is probably going to be this beat-up vehicle driving around on the road. Was that a little dune buggy? Okay. That's getting annoying. Stop it. Stop doing the audio cut thing. ...1.8 kilometers. And we can get there. We can do this. You can do it, Serpent King. Oh shit, there's a train! That is awesome. I really hope there's some mission, side mission or main mission, that has to do with a train, because that'll give me major boner times. Oh, that's right, there's also games like the Just Cause 3 Let's Play and stuff I need to get to, but I can't do that until I get a RAM upgrade for my PC. And I can't do that until I get enough money. And I can't do that until I get money making. And I can't do that until I go to school. And I can't do that until I finish other school. And I can't do that until, ugh. Just an endless fucking loop. Shoot, they're coming right down here. We have to do this now, guys.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
They got mounted guns.
I got eyes on you, Susie.
Wait.
Oh! He's sitting on my face. Well, let's say that I wasn't expecting there to be a big vehicle with a big giant gun on it.
Thanks.
Shit. Get out. Get out now.
Out of the car now.
What the fuck? Get out of here.
Tango is fucking
dead. Come on. Everybody in.
That was messy as shit.
Yeah, and we're